Hello everyone. Recently there was a robotics event in campus where the task was to build an autonomous robot with an onboard camera to navigate through an arena by detecting few shapes. And I had bought a Raspberry Pi 4 a few days ago, so it looked like the perfect opportunity for me to test it out. Since I didn't have a Pi camera at the moment, so I had to wait for a few more days to build the bot. Till then, I decided to set up the basic environment and start with the code. For this project, I collaborated with my friend the Patman. I've dropped his GitHub in the description, so go check him out. Now for any robot where visual information is a primary source of understanding the environment, it is very important to calibrate the camera. It is much required when the camera has a wide field of view. However, in this case, the Pi camera has a field of view of only 62.2 degrees, so I'll skip the calibration here. But I wrote a short blog on it which may help you understand more, link in the description. To detect shapes on ground, one would like to place the camera pointed downwards, but this will give a very bad range. Increasing the height of the camera is an option, but not preferable due to the difficulties involved. A better way is to place it at an angle and do a perspective correction on the image. So the way it works is by mapping an image from the camera to a reference image, which in this case is a 7x4 chessboard, and find the homography transform matrix, which is then applied to every frame of the camera. This is very important to make the circles underground appear as circles in the image, otherwise they will all be X just like me. Next, we worked on detecting the shapes and navigation for the bot.
The circles have been detected and the closest circle has also been detected.
Okay.
Now time to compute the direction.
You want to align to the direction you want to go, right?
Mm-hmm. So we need the angle.
And after a long wait of 3 days, I finally got the camera. So time to build the robot. With the camera working and everything in place, the only thing left to do was to reach the event arena and make this thing work. The next morning, we arrived at the event arena and figured out that detecting circles with half circle function was not the best way to do it, as it was slowing down the whole system. So we figured out a way to do it with contours and polygon approximation. And our bot was working just as expected.
Yes. Confused.
You're going in.
It's getting it. Awesome.
Triangle now.
Did it take it?
Yes.
Yay!
Awesome.
But we failed to detect the markers in the main arena with the Pi camera as they were very faint in color and we ran out of time. But regardless of that, I spent a very good time working with my friends. The code for this project can be found in the repository link below. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Your support is really required for making such videos. So make sure to like and hit subscribe. Stay creative, curious, and keep making. See you until next time.